Hey, hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel named Learning to Learn. So today we are going to discuss about business economics. I have already explained you the meaning of business economics as well as certain aspects of business economics, like the basic problems in the economics. So if I could show you, we in the last session we completed this particular thing, the three reasons of existence of economic problems, right? So let's move on. Today we are going to learn economics as a science. So economics is a positive science and a normative science. That is we are going to learn today. So before starting this particular lesson, a quick update on An Academy. Any of you who don't know what An Academy is, An Academy is India's leading online platform which provides various teachings for competitive exams and other examinations. So if you're preparing for NTA, UGC, NET, if you're target is JRF this time, or you're preparing for any UPSC bank examinations or any other government examinations, An Academy is a platform that will help you to reach such goals. How? You don't have to shift to any other city, you don't have to pay any transportation cost, and it is the most cheapest course available online with good quality teachers, great content, and you can also get 10% discount on your final payments on An Academy if you pay by using this particular code, that is Aditi Life. And if there is any doubt about An Academy, please do mention in the comment section below. I'll give you a whole tour of An Academy. Fine. Now let's start with today's topic, economics as a science. This video is also available in Hindi if you need, and the notes are uploaded on Telegram. So on this particular name you can find my channel, Telegram channel, and this is the image you will find. This is the logo. Okay, so if you find this channel, you can follow it and get the notes PDF, right? So let's start with economics as a science. We know what economics is, right? So this is what we have studied in the immediate past, that business economics is a study that how an individual or firm uses its limited resources to satisfy the unlimited wants, right? Now let us understand economics as a science. That what if economics is a science? Now, positive science, normative science. There are two aspects of economics. That is, first, positive. It means it deals with the facts that what actually is happening, what was happening, and what will be happening. It is related to present, past, as well as future of the same aspect, right? Whereas normative is just suggestive in nature. This is not practical. This is not real. This is not factual. This is just, you can say, a suggestive measure. How that? See, normative science, what ought to be means what should happen, what should have happened, right? It is related to that. Fine. So these two aspects are totally different, and sometimes asked in your examinations. Either you're giving your 12th examinations or your graduation or any other competitive examinations where economics is in your syllabus. Right, now let us understand the basic difference between normative and positive economics, right? So let us start with the point number one. Okay, so positive economics says that it deals with what and how the economy problems are accurately actually solved, right? Just let me zoom it out once. Okay, this would be far better for you guys. Okay, so yes, positive economics deals with what and how the economic problems are actually solved, right? It can be verified with actual data, of course. So positive economics deals with what actually problems are there, what is the present scenario, whereas normative economics, it deals with what should have happened and how such economic problems should have solved. It is just an estimation, this is not real, right? Now positive economics, it can be verified with the actual data. This being related to, you can say, facts, it can be verified. This cannot be verified because we don't have any facts. This aims to make the real description of an economic activity. Yes, we can make the real description, the real situation, the real scenario of positive economics, whereas normative economics, it is based on individual opinion, and therefore, sorry, I'm really sorry. Yes, it aims to determine the ideas, right? So what are the various options available, how to go through those options, etc. It is just an estimation. It is based on facts and not suggestive. Yes, it is suggestive. Normative economics is only suggestive because it is not based on facts. Positive economics, it is not given any judgments. Yes, positive economics never gives you any judgment. It is just expression of the fact what has actually happened. Whereas normative economics gives you the judgment, the value judgment that what you should do. It is suggestive in nature, right? So this was the basic difference between positive economics and normative economics. This was just a small video having a basic introduction of these two topics. In the coming lectures, I'm going to teach about, just one second, microeconomics and macroeconomics. I have just started preparing the notes in the morning, and in the next week we are going to study microeconomics and macroeconomics difference in detail. So make sure you do subscribe to this channel if you want more of such content. You can follow my other channels on YouTube named Study Vlog and Boss Lady, where you can learn various stuff like how to be presentable in the office, how, if you want to start the YouTube channel, what resources should you use, etc. So make sure you do that. Take good care of yourself, study hard, and bye bye.